There's far too much waste in the world because we tend to throw things away even if they only need a small repair. While I was studying product design in London, I thought, gosh, I'm actually contributing to the world's problems rather than solving them. So I asked myself, could I create something that would help people fix and improve and reimagine the stuff that they already had? I'm a sculptor too, so my interest was always in materials and making things with my hands. One day, I did a random experiment mixing silicone and wood dust, and I rolled it into a ball. It looked like wood, but it bounced like a ping pong ball. I started playing with this material and I discovered that it had really good adhesive properties, so it could bond really well to other materials. And then I started thinking, maybe this is this magical material that didn't really exist yet. I had to develop it. The only problem was I'd given up chemistry in school. I found two incredible scientists who were experts in the silicon industry, and they trained me to do the laboratory work. And then it was all about time and discipline and some cool ideas to find the right formula. Finally, 4 years after my initial idea, we found it. Sugru, the world's first moldable glue that sticks to almost anything except your hands. Stick it, mold it, and overnight it will turn into a strong, durable rubber. Today, there are Sugru users in 175 countries, and they've fixed more than 15 million things. Time magazine named Sugru one of the top 50 inventions in the year that it launched, and we came in ahead of the iPad. Sugru is not only a product, it's a business on a mission, and a global movement of creative fixing. I believe that this little glob of glue can change the world for the better.